TCU women's basketball forfeited its games against number 7 Kansas and number 24 Iowa State because they don't have enough available players. Now they have to host open tryouts January 18th to 19th in search of walk-ons for the remainder of the season. Why is this significant? Because the Horned Frogs were off to a 14-0 start to the season, which is their best start in program history, and was even in the AP Top 25 for the first time since February 24th, 2020.